In 31-5A, a mini three-team round-robin tournament to break a three-way tie. Edinburgh playing Economides this afternoon. When you play Economides, look out for Leah Brown. Boom! Not once, but twice. Here's another one from the big junior. Yeah, she'll be around next year as well. Many more times, but just twice in the highlight there. It's almost unfair with her at the net. But the Bobcats have some players as well. Anissa Gonzalez on the left side puts it down, and then Brittany Salinas from the same spot. The Bobcats would win this one in five. 3-2. So Edinburgh takes the third place in 31-5A. Economides then had to play later in the afternoon in a do or die with PSJ North. Lady Jaguars take care of business there. PSJ North season ends with the loss.